What troubled him?
What troubled him? You know, I think Elvis lost sight of his purpose in life, believe it or not. He never really understood why all the adulation. He never really understood where I think he wanted to go. I know he wanted to be a great actor, but he honestly couldn't understand where it was all going. And he had to keep motivated, and it was keeping him motivated, keeping him focused. It was very difficult.